Saturday night after UConn had beaten Louisville in a homecoming game, Jasper Howard, their star defensive back and return man, was stabbed to death outside a university dance. It's been a very difficult week for the Huskies as they tried to come to terms with the loss of their fallen teammate. It's been tough for other teams across college football as well. West Virginia, for instance, had players who knew Howard well and were very shaken emotionally by his passing and by his tragic slaying. The Mountaineer fans welcomed UConn into Morgantown today with the theme, "Today We Are All Huskies." Mourning the death in Morgantown for Jasper Howard, here is the reaction in Morgantown.
It's time to go, say so, and I'll know it's time to go. When it's time to leave, don't grieve for me. When it's time to leave, just wait. Me.